How can you turn off transactional emails inside of Shopify? If you use other platform or email service provider like Klaviyo, ActiveCampaign, MailChimp, or so forth, and you want to use those platforms to send transactional emails, meaning order confirmation, shipment confirmation, fulfillment, out for delivery, and other email, you are able to do it, but first, just to make sure not to send double emails from Shopify as well as other ESP, first you need to build those emails inside the other platform and turn off inside of Shopify. Unfortunately, you are not able to turn off in Shopify order confirmation unless you're on Shopify Plus and you have to contact support. You have to go through some hoops to disable order confirmation. On regular Shopify, you are not able to turn off order confirmation. It must be on.
Before we continue with the video, I have a short announcement to make. We are growing and we have a few spots available for new clients. And I would like to tell you about our partner program, Give $1,000, Get $1,000. How does it work? If you know anybody in your network who are e-commerce brand, online retailers, please refer them to us. And if they sign up with us, you will get $1,000 and they will get $1,000 discount toward their credit. Or if you are an e-commerce brand and you would like to work with us, we will give you $2,000 towards your first month of the retainer. Just visit flowium.com/partner and see the details of a partner program. And we have a template there, email template, which you can send it to your friend or somebody you know in e-commerce space.
Okay, so when you log into your Shopify account and you click on settings and click on notifications, and this is the order confirmation you are not able to disable, but the everything else, as you can see, there's check marks. And right now on this specific account, those emails are enabled, meaning people are receiving transactional emails from Shopify, not their ESP, email service provider. So if this person, this client, wants to use Klaviyo, because they use Klaviyo, if they want to use Klaviyo to send out transactional emails, they need to disable them here, not to send double emails to their clients. If you want to disable any other, like order confirmation, cancel order, and so forth, you need to talk to Shopify support and ask them to disable. But again, order confirmation, you are able to disable only on Shopify Plus, not regular Shopify. I hope it helps. In case you have any additional questions, please let me know. Thank you.